This is it. We're moving to Miami.
I'll be the biggest reggaeton star in the world.
We have to prepare for everything.
Preparing for the biggest meeting of our lives in a gas station bathroom.
We have a plan.
Grow Santi's career as a reggaetonero.
I'm a manager for a new reggaeton artist, Santi.
And I'm Santi's creative director.
Soy el presidente.
We're gonna show the people that we're not just some loser wannabes.
Yes, the three of us currently live in a 2009 Toyota Corolla.
We're meeting with someone from the biggest label in the game.
Okay.
The music industry is tough.
I have to see you guys out there performing.
We really need this money. Real bonus is here. He's a genius.
The dude who was just using a dick cannon.
He's a star. I want it on the ground floor.
You got money.
You guys gotta stop acting so broke all the time.
Why do you choose me?
Well, according to my team, I need to tap into my Latina identity. Is it Latino? Is it Latina? Latinx? I really don't know what we're supposed to say anymore.
Did that really happen?
This has to work.
Yeah, and it will.
Action.
Oh, shit.
You're legit, man.
Oh!
This is the only thing that I'm good at.
He's not ready. He don't do one-hit wonders.
He's not a one-hit wonder. He's the real deal.
Reggaeton is not my destiny. You guys are.
I'm done with that.
I truly believe in you.
I got this.
I feel like I could do anything right now. If I really wanted to do the Olympics, I could.
Oh, okay.
What sport? Yeah.